Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la ascensa excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto Del Rio.
From his Lucha Libre background in Mexico, and has added a ton of moves to reach great heights here in WWE.
Oh, big elbow.
King, what must The Miz be thinking about as we get started?
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship.
This will be a physical battle. Telegraphed, Del Rio answers back.
See this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Watch out. Incoming. Oh, The Miz just crushed him.
He fails to connect.
One.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Two.
German suplex.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Three. I'm warning you, I will count you out.
Perfectly executed snap there, and now tying up the arms.
Oh, you're not gonna last long here. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
For the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ouch! Launched right into the steel post.
The Miz has to be getting under his skin now.
Connects with the right.
Look out!
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Miz going for the cover.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Watch out, big boot!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Will it be? Alberto Del Rio needs to do now.
When you know the submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hole. And that's what he's got incoming.
Del Rio going for the cover.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Got out of the way of that one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
He was able to reverse that.
On the apron, and now the manager is completely distraught. And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
This is such a painful hold.
Man, this is one of those... Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh my gosh! Turned inside out! Watch it!
And there's some more emotion on display.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Del Rio quickly getting the shoulder up.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
All right, I've got it. Let's go. He's going to take another chance. Incoming.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
Del Rio quickly getting the shoulder up.
Hey, he's going for it again. One, two, three.
In a relatively brief,
there's the cover. Can he do it?
Two, two. The Miz wins. This is awesome.
Oh, that was.
as a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.